welcome to another workout. Today we will be doing Tabata 30 minutes, which will consist of 6 sets, 4 minutes each, and with 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off, a mixture of cardio and strength movements to get us going. But we're going to start with a warm up, so whenever you're ready, let's start with some toe touches. We're gonna switch to forward lunges in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and add the arms. Don't complicate it, 'cause I know you and you know everything about me. I can't remember, yeah. All of the nights I don't remember when you're around me. I've been dancing 10 more seconds. Come down. Once you're in a plank, you bring one leg in between and then you twist towards that leg, doing some hip openers, move your wrists around, then come back and switch. One more on each side. When you're ready, let's move. Coming up. Good job. Let's start some hip openers this way. Opening out. Everything else stays centered. We reverse it in 3, 2, 1. Close it up. We go into butt kickers in 3, 2, 1. And add the arms. Punch it up. In 10 seconds, we move on to air squats. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Air squats, down and up. Use your arms, squeeze your shoulder blades back as you squeeze your glutes. Weight on your heels, make sure you can wiggle the toes. We're gonna come down and then bring one knee up. Control the way up and the way down. 10 more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We make this into a kick and add a little punch with the opposite arm. 30 seconds left in this warm-up. We're gonna end with 20 seconds of high knees in 3, 2, 1. Shake it off. Woo. drink some water. We're gonna start.
Gotta keep scratching herself.
Okay. Set one. We'll repeat each set four times. So, exercise A, jumping lunges. Option here, reverse lunges. You can give me a knee up instead. Then, exercise B, you're in a plank. Give me shoulder taps, side to side. Option on your knees. Same thing. We start in less than 20 seconds. Halfway. HIIT. We have a sprinter sit-up. Legs extended, come up. Touch the opposite toe with your hand. Come back down. Tap and go for a challenge. Keep your legs up. We start in less than 30. Burpees. Jump up, come down and jump up. Option here, step it out, step it up. Come up, do a little calf raise. Okay, exercise B. We're on the ground, you're gonna give me push-ups on your toes or on your knees. Up and down. Okay, we're gonna start in less than 30 seconds. Okay, guys, start with burpees. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, set 4. Exercise A. jumps. Option here, take the jump out. Just give me side to side leg extensions. Exercise B. Gonna start in a plank position. Gonna move into a bear position. Plank position, bear position. Hold for 1 to 2 seconds in each position. We're gonna start in 20 seconds with those star jumps. Position. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, exercise A, in and out squat. quickly and staying low. Option B, we're doing top squats. Start in a plank position, replace your hands with your feet, keeping your butt low, and then come back out. That's one for 20 seconds. Okay, we're going 20 seconds with the in and out squats. Hello? Now it's mad at me. climbers. If you don't want to do that, you can step it out or give me normal mountain climbers. Then exercise B, we have V ups. Straighten out, come back up in a V, straight leg or leg bent. Whatever choice you pick. We start in 10 seconds. Use your breath. Exhale coming up, inhale coming back down in 3, 2, 1. Okay, when you're ready, come on up. knees aligned, hips aligned and facing forward. And figure four, both seat bones facing down, evenly. And let the leg come down, IT band stretch, get it. Let's switch, quad stretch. And figure four. Your leg go. Woo. And IT band stretch. Again, hips facing forward. Good job. Gonna come down into a downward dog. Pedal your heels. Bring one leg up through into a hip flexor stretch. Squeeze your glutes once you're up here. Knee a shoulder stretch. Shoulder down. Move your wrist around. And tricep stretch. And push back. Hamstring stretch. Flex your foot for a deeper stretch. Shoulder stretch. And tricep stretch. And then push back, hamstring stretch. Down. Once you're down here, squeeze your glutes, press down with your feet, come on up to a cobra. Make sure your shoulders are down and away from your ears. And make sure you're breathing. And then push back into a child's pose. Take a couple deep breaths. And when you're ready, come on up, crisscross applesauce. And let's breathe three times. Inhale, stretch up. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, and exhale. And thank you guys so much for joining me for today's Tabata workout. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time.